What's up, YouTube? This is JoezCodes11 back again with another video, and for this video, I'm going to show you the videos in CMD program. This is a part 2 to this program. You can watch part 1 in the link in the description. So in this video, I will show you how to convert your videos to the capable format for the program. So for an example, we will use this video. The video format has to be MP3. If it is not, you could use a program like Format Factory to convert it, and then rename the file to video file with no spaces. And that's all you need to do. Then you take the video and you put it inside the files folder, and then you open up the video converter program. And it will start converting, so let me speed this up. And you will need to accept the permissions, so just click yes. And I'll speed this up. And it's done! Alright, so now you can go into this program, open that up. And there we go. So let's mark. Actually, let's mark the name, copy that, and paste, and enter. Then it will decompress the video, as I've shown in the previous video. Alright, now let's play it. And this is a clip that I used in an old YouTube video. And yeah, there we go. That's it. And yep. That's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you want your program made into a video, please leave a comment down below or click on the link in the right hand corner. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you again later. Goodbye.